When we decided to build a new state-of-the-art laundry in an undeveloped rural area within 6 months, we knew that this goal was quite ambitious. We've accepted this challenge because we are the experts for these kinds of large projects. After the startup of the new laundry, the work conditions for our employees substantially improved. Thanks to the high degree of automation, we were able to further reduce the physical strain. You're absolutely right. That's what we mean when we talk about sustainable laundry automation. The pre-sorting on the soiled side within the healthcare industry does not prevail across our country. You're setting new standards. That's correct. To us, it's the only way to take full advantage of the process control. It allows us to achieve the results we've set our minds on. That means we can fully automate the entire process from the sorting station to the finishing stations. Your high expectations towards hygiene and low media consumptions with respect to water and energy were met with a supply of 2 tunnel washers from the newest generation. Thanks to the control system, we can continuously load the tunnel washers. These bags are ideally filled with 50 kilograms, that's 110 pounds. As such, we will continue to optimize our processes. In addition to our washroom technology, we also installed 2 highly efficient water extraction presses. These high-performance presses reduce the residual moisture in the cake to such an extent that we achieve even higher productivity figures in our drying and finishing area. Exactly. That is our holistic total systems concept, where all units tie in. Special focus was also put on the dryers. They're gas-heated and equipped with an infrared control, and additionally, the installation of a steel platform on top of the washing section saves space. I can only confirm this. We've reached the targeted parameters within a very short time, and we're very satisfied. A core area of each laundry is, of course, the finishing area. Here we've made a very strong point of installing energy-optimized ironers. We only use direct-heated ironers. As everybody knows, the ironer is the centerpiece of each laundry. Also, the transport of the linen to the ironers is effectively managed. From the dryers, the linen moves via an additional bag storage system on the one side directly to the ironer lines or to a separator in front of the ironer lines. The distribution after the Viking separator to the feeding stations has been optimally structured so that we can achieve outstanding results with only few staff. Gas seems to be really hot in your laundry, also in the garment section. The Omega Pro tunnel finisher is gas heated, as well as the dryers and ironers. A perfect integration in the total concept. We are also very happy with the Butterfly Fox for the automatic folding. We get a very high quality to fulfill the needs of all our customers. Thank you.
Das Thema Automation.
Automation is really key in our laundry. We want to monitor all parameters of our machines in real time and draw our conclusions and actions accordingly. Exactly. You're talking about Jensen Cockpit, the indispensable tool that makes every laundry fit for the future. We're very happy that we could realize this project with you and for you. We are proud of this successful installation and convinced that you are all set for a great future.
Und überzeugt, dass Sie für die Zukunft sehr gut gerüstet sind.
Ich möchte mich auch an dieser Stelle noch einmal.
At this point, I'd like to thank the entire Jensen team. It was a very nice and constructive cooperation that helped us to reach the high targets together. Thank you, Jensen.
Erfüllen. Danke, Jensen.